A Maryland 5-year-old handcuffed in school. For the first time, his mother speaks about why this should never have happened. I'm Mike Helgren with a WJZ CBS News investigation into child arrests in our schools. Handcuffs in hallways. Next.